Hey, this is Jordan from Farmellos with your Tax Tip Tuesday. I'm going to go with one question that clients have been asking a lot this year, and that is the confusion on, are you taxed if you take a shareholder distribution? The answer is no, you are not taxed if you're an S-Corp. You are free to take the distributions non-taxed because you're taxed on your net income.